The presidential candidate of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, Atiku Abubakar, says only his party can restore peace in Nigeria. Atiku spoke on Saturday at the PDP presidential campaign rally in Mina, the capital of Niger State. Atiku said while the PDP was in power, the state did not witness a high number of attacks. He added that the residents of the state have another chance to bring real change to the state by voting PDP.